Hey, good morning, everybody. Happy rainy Thursday. A little dreary out this morning, but that's all right. Hope everybody's having a good week. Sean, are you having a good week?
Yep.
Yeah? You sure?
Yep.
Anything fun happened this week for you?
No.
Really? Not at all?
Yeah.
I don't know about that. I kind of remember something fun kind of happening on Monday. Remember we went to a restaurant on Monday, and you got to, there was a pretty cool thing that you got to do. Maybe you don't remember.
Gatherdom.
What?
Gatherdom.
Yeah. Yeah, it was for March 21st, Down Syndrome Day. But, Sean, remember the place that we were at? And I just thought about this. Remember the place that we were at? You got to sit in something. And we took your picture. Do you remember that? What did you get to sit in?
Race car.
Yeah, you got to sit in a race car. That was cool, right? Was it kind of hard to get like into it and get out of it a little bit? It was, wasn't it? It was kind of small, like kind of cramped in there. But that was cool, right? What color was the car?
Pink.
And did you get to meet who races the car?
No.
Do you remember the person that helped you get into it?
I
don't know her name either, but it was a young girl.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. That, I don't think I told you that, but that was her race car. She got to race that car. That was cool, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, you get to sit in that. I never got to sit in a race car, even though I always really wanted
too
to.
Too big of you.
Yeah, I was definitely too big to get in that race car. You're right. No, it was cool.
I'm not too big.
No, you weren't. You fit right in it. You were able to get right in and get out of it too. It was cool. We saw it was like a micro sprint, like a 270 micro sprint. You know, like a low car, like a big wing on top. Dirt that races on dirt tracks locally. So we went to an event at a restaurant on Monday, and that was one of the things there. So it was pretty cool that you got to do that, Sean. That was pretty awesome. So that was a fun thing you did this week. So my week has not really been all that fun because I've been battling a head cold for like, I don't know, like 3 or 4 days. So it can go away. It can go away anytime here. It's like it needs to. I'm tired of it. What?
By me.
What do you mean by you?
Yeah. I can't give you a cold.
You gave me my cold? What?
And that's not.
You're not supposed. How did you give me a cold? You're not supposed to do that.
come on, I
did. You probably did though, because you had a little bit of a cold before, didn't you? I probably got it from you.
Yeah.
So that's okay. That's all right, buddy. I'll be all right. I'll be all right.
I got good too.
Yeah, you're better though. You're done with yours. This I need to be done with mine. So
maybe.
Yeah. So what else, buddy? Anything else?
No. Nope.
You're gonna do something. I think Mom said you're gonna do something fun on Saturday.
What?
You're gonna go see a play, I think.
I
did you remember? I think Mom said it last night, right?
Music.
Yeah, that's one of your favorites, right? I think, did she say, is that at the Fulton, maybe?
At Fulton.
I think so. So that's going to, you guys are going to have a fun time doing that. That's awesome. So, yeah, so not a bad week, buddy. All right. You know what day it is, right, Sean?
Yeah.
Yeah. So, I picked out today's TV theme, right?
Yep.
You don't know, you wanted something else, but nope. I'm doing something different because I think it was on Tuesday, on March 22nd, TV legend William Shatner had a birthday. I think it was his 91st birthday, actually. So, congratulations and happy birthday to Bill Shatner. TV legend, that just says it all. Huge icon. We all know him from Star Trek and whatnot, the original series. And, oh, look, Sean. That looks like Ben's new truck. Going in there. See that? Yeah. I was gonna do Star Trek. I was like, you know what? No, we're gonna do a deeper cut than that. William Shatner was in another show. I never saw it, but it was popular. I remember it being on. So, happy birthday, William Shatner. This one's for you. You guys, this is another one too. If you guys know this one, go ahead and guess it. And let me know if you've even watched this show before. And yeah, so you ready, buddy? Here we go. Oops, I'm not there yet. Here we go. It's kind of rocking a little bit, right? That one, that one's pretty, that's pretty upbeat. I like that. I kind of forgot how that one was, but that's good. So there you go, that's for you, Mr. Shatner. Anything else, Sean? We're almost at school. Stay tuned. That's right, stay tuned. You keep pointing at the camera. Oh man. All right, everybody have a great week. Sean, you have a great day at school. We'll see you later.